Hello, welcome back. My name is Sabana, and this is Torreira 1.2.4. And last time, I was just constantly dying in the jungle. And we've got a wizard guy now that's going to check. Why do my little penguins keep doing that? Suicidal little guys. We got a wizard. We saved him, I think. I don't know what some of this stuff he's carrying, but hey, it sounds good. That's not very strong. I don't know what the crystal ball does, but it's expensive. Don't know whether to risk it. But what I did want to do is, like, I haven't really messed around with him. I made sure I've got a biome for him ready when I finished hard mode, and I just didn't do anything with him. Not until now. And I can't even get up the little passageway I made.
It's Mr. Truffle.
It's Truffle Man. What's his name? Crimini? If you kept still, Crimini, whatever. So, basically, he sells this stuff, and this one is what I'm interested in. Summons a baby truffle. This could actually be my first pet on here. Like, that's all I wanted for a very long time on this game, is a pet, you know? Just something to call my own. That's why I got all these animals and everything. Which is all fine, but you can't carry them around with you, can you? Let's be honest. So, it's expensive. Don't get me wrong. So, it pains me to spend this much, but if it means you get a little baby truffle, then it's worthwhile, right? No? I don't care. I'll get the money back somehow. I'll find a way. Bam. It's done now. It cannot be reversed. It's probably not even that much now. 9 gold to sell it back. So, pretty much, I'm stuck with this thing. Let's get somewhere really nice. It's really light, so I can see him properly. Let's go to Logan's Tongue, actually. There's a duck. Okay. Let's give this a whirl, see what happens.
Oh, there it is! Oh my god, he's so cute and smooth. Oh.
What do we call him? Please write in the comments, what do we call this guy? He's so cute. So cute. Right. Apparently he does nothing. He just sort of follows you around. That was something I remember reading. He can't jump because he's stupid. Or something. I don't know what's the matter with him. But he can't do that. I'd love a pet frog. Imagine it following you around. If anybody knows the creators or anything like that, or knows a way I can get in contact with the creators, I've got some pet ideas that will blow your mind. I'm sure you probably already thought of it again. Well, I'm sure they have already thought of it. Can't even talk anymore. So you may be wondering, what the hell is this guy doing, man? He's crazy. He's buying hundreds and hundreds of bombs. Well, see, what happened was, Nicky9, really appreciate all the tips you've been giving me, man. Along with everybody else, Derpy and everything. Chris as well. And really helped. And what I think I'm going to take from this is I'm going to do a elevator. Pretty much. And fair point, it's going to be pretty boring. But hey, mining it would be boring, let's be honest. But we're not going to do it that way. We're going to do it the bomb way. The only way it should be done. So let's get these bad boys. Stick it up. Just because I can. Which might help me. Just to start it off, you know. Probably don't need more than that. Let's get that out of the way. And let's grab the other ones. And I think we are ready. So hopefully, Mr. Truffle, you don't die when I do this. So where should I put it? Because I've got an idea for a terror build that I want to incorporate this with. Could do it here, actually. This could work. I'd like this. Maybe here, maybe there. No, here. No, wait. Here. That's good. This is already pretty much low. So, let's begin the drop. Just watch yourself, baby truffle. You don't want to hurt yourself. Baby truffle! If you die. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Pretty stupid. So, yeah, we're gonna do this and hope for the best. See how this goes. So you're supposed to do it like I mean, this is going to be a super-sized elevator, let's be honest. Which is fine with me. It's the way it's meant to be done. Because this is a lot more interesting, I think. I love bombing things. And it's the only time it's actually acceptable. So, hey, let's do this thing. Truffle, no! No, get up! Oh my god.
Maybe I shouldn't have brought little baby truffle with me. It's dangerous. Baby, come up here. Come up here, you're gonna die.
See what happens. Oh. He's back. All good, no problems. We have no issues whatsoever. This is quite... I mean, we're hitting where I've already gone down before. So, that's interesting. This could also double up as... because I read somewhere that this stops, like, corruption and halo and stuff spreading. Oh my god.
Careful now!
My truffles can, like, commit suicide left, right, and center.
Hi, slimes. Fancy seeing you here, shillies. Run! Run!
Told you. I'd say I didn't warn you, man. Okay, what I will do... I'll switch it up because... Oops. Because I can just use normal bombs in this bit, in this instance, so... Truffle. Goddamn. Bam. Let's do this. Let's be honest, this is more interesting. No, don't go that way. Let's use one of those. So... Key things I'm looking for is cobalt. Definitely. Don't touch me, slimes. Right. I'm gonna now use the sticky. Oh, for God's sakes! Right. This guy's going. Right, cobalt is something I do need a lot of. I need to make armor, and I think it makes some sort of, God, it's getting dark in here. Makes a weapon, maybe? I don't know. I could be misinformed, through myself, because no one's actually said that, I don't think. But it makes an armor, which, as some of you have suggested, I should not be going into the jungle, in sort of the condition I'm in right now. It is pretty... Oh, wow, does it actually glow? Wow. That's pretty... He's my first pet, and he's amazing. Everything he does, like... is cute. Okay? So, I think... Wow, there's another grave. So, oh my god, what the hell? Oh yeah, I haven't got imps. Let's get imps out. Do your stuff. Right. Oh my god. Keep doing this. Right, are we good? Down. Perfect. Ah, oh, the bombs are really damaging him. So yeah. Oopsies. So yeah. Current state, jungle is a no-go. Been warned many times, and I never listened until now. So, we'll do it this way. Is this a good enough elevator? I mean, it's kind of a bit wonky. I apologise, but hey, it's what you get for being bombs. I'll probably do a bit more off-screen to try and make it straight, maybe. Nobody wants to watch that. So, we'll do that. But, key thing is we're heading down. This is better elevator than what I've got going on at the moment. I don't kind of want it going that way. I'm honest. This is where the stickies come in handy. I was going to use dynamite, but I thought it might be a bit OTT, even though I would love to do it with dynamite, because that would be pretty amazing. But hey, can't have it all the fun way, let's be honest. We've got a nice little waterfall following us down, which is all good. So I'm going to keep going with this. Surprisingly, not really come across much ore. So, Key thing is, we got a new pet. Come on, let's think of a name for him. Because he needs a name. Because look at him. So small and cute. He commits suicide over and over again, but it's fine. We won't judge him because he's a baby, okay? So, I'll keep going down. Comment me any tips or names. It's the key thing. I love the fact that he glows, man. It's amazing. Changed my life. Thanks for watching. Join me next time and leave a like if you like the video and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I welcome you. I like to talk to you guys, so make sure you comment because I'll definitely comment back whatever you comment. So thanks for watching. Join me next time. Bye.